group of jolly cowboys discussing plans at ease. Says one, I'll tell you something, boys, if you will listen, please. I am an old cowpuncher, boys, although I'm dressed in rags. I used to be a tough one and take on great big jags. But I still have a home, boys, a good one you all know, although I have not seen it since very long ago. But I'm going back to Dixie once more to see them all. Yes, I'm going back to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. When I left my home, boys, my mother for me cried. She begged me not to leave her, for me she would have died. My mother's heart is breaking, breaking for me, that's all. And with God's help, I'll see her when the work's all done this fall. That very night, this cowboy went out to stand his guard. The night was dark and cloudy and storming very hard. The cattle all got frightened and they rushed in a wild stampede. The cowboy tried to hit them while riding at full speed. Riding in the darkness, so wildly did he shout. He tried his best to hit them and to turn the herd about. His saddle pony stumbled and upon the boy did fall. And he won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall. George, you may have my saddle, and Bill, you may take my bed. Jack, you may have my pistol after I am dead. Oh, boys, think of me kindly as you look upon them all. For I'll not see my mother when the work's all done this fall. Just send my mother my wages, the wages I have earned. For I won't live to see her, boys, my last year I have turned. I'm going to a new range, I hear the master's call, and I won't see my mother when the work's all done this fall. They buried him at sunrise, no tombstone at his head, with nothing but a little slab, and this is what it said. Poor Charlie died at daybreak, his saddle horse did fall, and he won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall.